The FAA investigates after a man and woman from Towson were killed in a plane crash in Florida. On Sunday morning, the plane crashed into the Gulfside waters off Florida Keys Marathon International Airport. A boater found a body in the water and alerted authorities. Investigators say that plane was headed to Savannah, Georgia.